Most of y'all look good to me because I was in Oklahoma 2 weeks ago. And after Oklahoma, a Rottweiler in a wig had looked good. You get a chance to go to Oklahoma, pass it up. Ain't shit in Oklahoma. I think Oklahoma's an old Indian word that means land of ugly bitches. I mean, great big fat ass, one tooth, scraggly head, three chili cheeseburger eating shit kind of. Calvin Klein can't give a pair of jeans away. I was down there doing a benefit for tornado victims, y'all. Tornadoes went through Oklahoma, tore up the whole state, did over $150 worth of damage. Leveled everything. I realized right there, God hates rednecks and trailer parks. He does, cause it's the same thing every year. Get that shit off my planet. Hey, and what is it about digging in your ass makes your top lip go up? Everybody in Oklahoma got a finger up their butt going, hey, you wanna go fishing?